Roma have agreed to pay £37 million for Lukaku's permanent move next summer, following a disagreement with then-manager Thomas Tuchel. Lukaku, who joined Chelsea for £97.5 million in 2021, has scored 7 goals in 7 games for Roma, helping the club climb into mid-table. Inter will have the option to buy him for £37 million in 2024, bringing his combined career transfer fees to £300 million. Former defender Vincent Kompany has defended his decision to join Burnley after rejecting a move to Chelsea in 2006. Kompany, who was linked with a move to Chelsea in 2006, cited the club's factory and not wanting to go at a bad moment. He later moved to Hamburg, where he found the club's infrastructure and young players interesting. He later signed for Manchester City, where he made 360 appearances and won 4 Premier League titles. Kompany has helped Burnley return to the Premier League after their relegation. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.